you. I miss you, colleague. Have fun and eat a lot. Well, today we have a special guest. He's from Holland. And he's, of course, a well-known techno DJ and producer. He's the owner of Underground Liberation Records. He's Ritzi Lee, and he will be sharing with us today. We will talk a bit, and of course, he will be delivering some very nice sets. So stay with us, and we will start the show today with a track from Kari Lekebush. This track is upcoming in very soon, and the track is called Ghost Notes. Enjoy it.
Thank you.
Remember, our guest tonight is Ritzi Lee from home, from here, from Holland. And he will be delivering some very nice set, some very nice beats, techno beats. So stay tuned with us. And now we will go with our next track. It's from Rico, this Spain producer, techno producer. And this track is called Segmento 2. And here we are, ready to have some talk with Mr. Steve, also known as Ritzi Lee. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing okay.
You know, I need help for the camera. Can somebody help me with the camera to focus Ritzi? Please,
cameraman.
Roland is all the time giving me a hand. Thank you, Roland.
There's so, the camera.
How are you tonight?
I'm doing relaxed. I just, when I went home from work, I already got all the preparations mm-hmm. ready for tonight.
So, nice.
Yeah, and you know, I know you a little bit, what you like, what kind of techno you
yes.
like. It's a little bit more rolling, so I also prepared, you know. So what you will hear today is what I also normally play at the parties.
And Detroit so, also, of course, some Detroit.
Yeah, a lot of Detroit, Detroit-influenced mm-hmm. techno, a lot of European.
Do you remember that we played together? In a club in Leeuwarden, or where was it?
It was in Leeuwarden, yes.
Was so, and you were playing with three decks. With
yeah,
was
yeah.
so good.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
You know, the story is, hmm? They switched two channels. So
no.
One deck...
the right was
the
on
right
the left?
Was on the left, and oh. the left was on the right, and the third one was at the side.
So you had, to concentrate.
Yeah, I had to study and concentrate, but after a while I got used to it.
Hmm?
But now, in this moment, I got everything on each fader from 1 till 4. So it's
perfect.
Perfect.
Now you will feel like at home.
I feel at home. I always feel at home when I play here.
Well, yes, it's the vibe of this
yeah.
studio.
Yeah.
Well, but I think some people want to know more about you, how you started in music, mm. how long ago already, because I imagine.
I think the first time when I dared to make a little bit of my own tunes was in 98 99,
mm-hmm.
and at that time the music software was still in a very
fast
large development Reason,
yes.
Yeah, that kind of software, mm-hmm. and my first record I did with Fruity Loops, but it was the first time when I was like, okay, I want to go on with this. This is fun,
mm-hmm.
you know, to make your own tunes and to play it.
Yes, yes.
How many times you hear that a lot of producers, they make a lot of tunes, but they don't play it during their sets.
It's true.
I think that's a pity.
It's true.
You know, and I'm like, I want to make music. I love to play.
Yes.
So
it's the idea, of course.
Yeah. And at that time, I was like, okay, once I will play DJ sets with a lot of my own stuff,
mm-hmm.
you know, like people like Jeff Mills and all those guys, uh-huh. they already did it, you know, they did it for ages. But it's like a true identity that you add to your own DJ sets.
Mm-hmm.
And of course the characteristic of playing and other records, so they just fit in together,
mm-hmm.
you know. And I think as a DJ, you have the art to really mix everything together, that it all fits.
Yes.
On
yes.
the beats,
it's
on
a
on
language,
a
language,
and on the so-called mm-hmm. Accents, and you know the groove,
mm-hmm.
and well, I studied a lot of years about mixing and making music and stuff, and
mm-hmm.
also about mastering. Now I also do a little bit of my own pre-mastering. So when
uh-huh.
I deliver to a label my own tracks, they don't have to do a lot
mm-hmm.
anymore, you know.
So well, good.
At a mastering studio, it's just checking if the levels are okay,
mm-hmm.
and then it can be pressed on a record. And
it's true.
Released,
it's true. When the mixing is good, it's like you don't need to do anything.
You don't need to. And that's for the label. It's cheaper that way.
Uh-huh.
Or else they have to pay like €50 for a mastering for one track
mm-hmm.
or stuff like that, you know. And I want to just, you know, in these times you have to be like cooperative. And also with mixes and swapping and doing remixes.
Mm-hmm.
I, for instance, Ben Sims did a remix for my label
mm-hmm.
a couple of times, I think. So I'm doing a couple of tracks for his label, and around June and July there are two follow-up
mm-hmm.
releases coming out on Theory Records.
Nice.
My own stuff,
mm-hmm.
and I'm also going to play tonight.
Nice.
All these tracks.
So we will have the exclusive.
Exclusives, yes.
You were playing some weeks ago with Oliver Cuchera.
Yeah.
How was it?
it was fun.
Yes.
You know?
Are you planning to do more?
Yeah, sure. It's going to be like a very different act. I'm doing the DJing and the live 909 sessions, and my equipment is hooked up with Oliver's equipment. So we're talking through MIDI sync, mm-hmm. and he's doing with his live equipment mixing and his own live performances, mm-hmm. and together we blend it. So it's kind of like semi-live, semi-DJ mm-hmm. set, and it's all improvised.
Uh-huh.
Nothing is prepared.
Nice.
So, you know, when he has some new stuff.
So it's really a live act there.
It's live.
Yes. The real.
The real life. Well, real life, for me, because I'm old-fashioned, real life is when you also add some little, you know, like hardware synthesizers.
Yes,
you know.
Yes.
And the drum computer is a real life thing. But that's also like a plan for the future to mm-hmm. to add some more stuff like you know, like a Nord lead and mm-hmm. and a TB303 mm-hmm. synthesizer. So that's cool, you know.
What do you think about techno today? Because everybody has the feeling like it's coming back again. Mm-hmm. The techno with the old school sound.
I also have that feeling.
It's like the people is asking for.
Yeah. You know, I can see it. Because of the reactions of the people on SoundCloud and Facebook, mm-hmm. and you know, they really dig the sound, and it's I think it's a logical progression. You know, techno used to be a music style that is forthcoming. Everything is new. You design sounds that are never designed before, mm-hmm. and do more stuff, try to reach kind of a level. And I want to keep that in my sound also.
Nice.
So you have
yes.
old school elements, but you also have some new style, new age
it's
elements.
Yes. It's important to take, I mean, everything you have.
Take the goods from the old.
Yes.
Don't forget it, you know, mm-hmm. like it used to be a... It was threatened to be like a lost formula,
mm-hmm.
but I feel like I got it back again. Mm-hmm. I see a lot of old school guys coming back again, doing some cool shit,
and, uh-huh.
and some new guys doing some really cool shit.
Yes.
And we all connected with each other, swapping tracks together. So mm-hmm. yeah, I think it's a lot of fun, that way techno music is fun, and you know, and. You can invite everybody to join.
Yes,
know?
Well, and tonight we want to have fun with you and your music. So
yeah.
are you ready?
I'm ready.
Yes? Okay.
Yes.
So let's do it now. Ritzi Lee on XT3 Radio.
Cool. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Are you alive after all these trance you had?
It takes a while to come back on earth,
I must say.
Yeah, thank you very much.
No, really was. I wrote in the chat in the chat that was a masterclass. Really was.
Thank you.
Great. I still have the memory of that time we played together, and the show was great.
Yeah.
And today was.
It was fun.
The same, you know, like
yeah.
So nice. The sounds, all the tracks, and
yeah.
The way you mixed.
Well, you know, it's article. It's always cool to hear there's still that, you know, the after years.
Yes.
And there's still the same feeling, eh?
That you can provoke the same, you know. Evoke
yeah.
The same
yeah.
The same feelings. No, yeah. Really. It was great, and there was a lot of people in the chat enjoying from Argentina, Chile,
oh my
Serbia.
God.
Everybody's saying like give this man a beer or
yeah.
Like wow, so good, you know.
Great.
Really.
Nice
was very
to
nice.
Well, it was a pleasure.
But you're very welcome. Every time you want to
cool.
Come to share something, you are very welcome.
Thank you very much.
And let us know when you're playing on May 24 again, right?
Yeah, May 24. It's the in the Winston Club in Amsterdam.
Uh-huh.
It's a Thursday night.
Mm-hmm.
And next Saturday, I'm playing in Groningen
mm-hmm.
in Simplon together with Robert Hood. I have to close
nice.
After Robert Hood.
Nice.
So, it's going to be a special night.
In Groningen, it's very nice for techno. They
yeah,
like it a lot.
Last weekend, they had Dave Clark.
Nice.
I heard it was crazy, and next weekend's gonna be crazy again.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
For sure, May 24, I will be.
Yeah, please.
Enjoying
please,
there because you know, last time I was sick. Yeah. I was sick. So that's why I could not go. But this time I will take care to be good and healthy to go to dance some techno beats.
This time gonna be better also.
Well, thank you very much. Gracias very much.
Thank you very much
for coming because really was very nice.
Okay, I love it.
Okay,
also,
well, and always. See you then in Winston,
sure.
May 24.
Yes.
And well, good luck with all your projects and everything.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank
ciao,
you.
Ciao, bye.
Well, and you people, I hope you now you want to go out for some party because after this set it's impossible to go to sleep. But well. Yes, don't forget, if you want to dance some Ritzi Lee beats, you have to go May 24 to Winston Kingdom, in very close to Dam Square in Amsterdam. And I also have to let you know that tomorrow I will be playing some tech house as Rapunzel, my other project, Korsakov, at Elements Party. So it will be very nice, you know, Korsakov, always nice. I want to send some greetings to the people of Waterfront in Rotterdam, to my drama, all the DJs and the crowd, that we had a very nice party, a very nice Queen's Night celebration. And well, that's all. Now I will say goodbye with a very nice track from Christian Wunsch. And this track is called Planetary Alignment. Well, see you in 2 weeks. Bye-bye.